Hi students, today we are going start class 7 geography with first chapter. Chapter name is environment. Do you know what is environment? What is it contain? Why do we need study about environment? What comes on environment? All these things we'll be discussing in this chapter. Coming to the definition of the word environment. Do you know what is environment? Yes, correct. It is the basic life supporting system. Once again, I repeat it. It is the basic life supporting system. The system which need to support the life on the planet Earth is known as environment. The system which need to support the life on the planet Earth is known as environment. We need a set of conditions to be in place in order to live happily. To survive on this planet, so the conditions which are required to survive on this planet is known as environment. Okay, next, components of environment. Mainly there are three: natural, human made and human. The basic life support system. Do you know what is the basic life support system? Yes, correct. Air, water, food and land. What is the air? Yes, correct answer. All living things need air. Second one is water. We need water to day-to-day life and all living things need water. Next is food. Food we need to survive. Land. Land to live. These are the main components. The main components are air, water and land are the natural gift of the components. Basic life support system into two categories, natural and humans. Natural are air, water, plants and animals. Human made are road, cars, vehicle, etc. Next is, we can also categorize environment used science term. They are biotic and abiotic components. What is biotic environment? Is correct. The world of living organisms. Example, plants, animals, etc. Once again, I repeat it. What is biotic environment? The world of living organisms. Example, plants and animals. What is abiotic environment? Yes, correct answer. The world of non-living things. Example, rocks, water, soil, etc. Once again, I repeat it. Abiotic environment are the world of non-living things. Example, rocks, water, soil, etc. Today's homework. What is environment? Compare biotic and abiotic components. Once again, I repeat. What is environment? Compare biotic and abiotic components. With this, we end our today's topic. Till then, stay healthy and safe. Have a nice day. Thank you.